Hello everyone, good morning to my honorable teacher and my dear friends. Assalamu alaikum.
At
first, I would like to thank my teacher for giving me the opportunity to speak. Today, I will talk about computer. Computer is one of the best inventions of science. It's an electronic device. Charles Babbage is known as the father of computer. CPU, monitor, keyboard, mouse are the main part of computer. A computer has five major components. They are the input unit, the output unit, the memory unit, the control unit, and the arithmetic unit. A computer performs three basic functions. Firstly, it receives data, secondly, it processes data, and thirdly, it uses data. A computer is made our life easier. People also use computer in hospitals, schools, colleges, banks, companies, factories, railways, etc. We can take any information of the world from computer. We cannot go a single moment without computer. It is now part and parcel of our life. That's all for this time being. Hope to see you again another day with another topic.